Today's game is coming to you live from Las Vegas at the infamous Allergic Stadium.
I'm so excited. I always wanted to visit Las Vegas, but I couldn't find any information about what happens here.
Today's matchup promises severed limbs and ruined careers and lots of beers. The Purple Mutant Eaters go up against the Las Vegas Invaders. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. And MFL Game Day is on the air. Grim Blitzrow and my partner Brickhead Mulligan and Mini Bricks. Heard you got a little touch of the mutant bird and pig flu. How you feeling, partner?
Well, the projectile vomiting finally let up, but the monsoon mudslides have begun. If you know what I mean.
I've been literally cramping his brains out all night. He's getting stupider by the hour, if that's even possible.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
The nastiest dirty trick in the MFL. This guy's making a name for himself tonight with a pickup of about 10 on that play.
Hey, he makes up a name for himself every night. That's how he stays ahead of the bounty hunters. He's wanted in 50 states.
Hot one. Hot two. Hot. Murphy Brown!
What? What the hell was that?
I honestly don't know, Grim. Hot one, hot two, hot.
Well, 1 yard is better than nothing, but not by much. Second down and nine.
Hot one, hot two.
And it's first and ten. And they stack the line, and he gets his bell rung for a yard. Second down and nine.
Republican congressman hits the airport men's room.
Oh, man, he just killed that guy when the play was over.
Well, the ref didn't see it. At least the mortician did. He's coming out in the field now. And it's first and ten. What the defense has given them. That's a 4 yard gain on the reception.
Hey, less than a wife with a headache.
Second down and six. Look out, that's an all out attack on the QB. And in some leagues, you aren't even allowed to touch the QB. In the MFL, they have plays just for killing them. That's what I'm talking about. First and four. Touchdown! Oh, he ran through those defenders like a greased turkey.
Hey, you see that move, baby? No, you didn't. You know why? I'm too fast. I'm the greatest. The greatest, I tell you.
Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. He goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And the quarterback drills one in for the first down. First and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
Oh, man, he just laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're gonna hit a guy that hard, you should at least kill him. Do him a favor.
Finish him.
Second and three.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
Oh, no, it's the sticky ball dirty trick. The defense pretty much turned the ball into a yo-yo of doom.
Did you ever think you'd say that, Grim? Yo-yo of doom?
No, my friend.
Oh, God.
I didn't. I love this job.
Get on.
Third down, and the punter is warming up.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
This guy's a brick shithead. He could go all the way. First and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
And the quarterback throws a murder ball, which will flash his way through any defensive. Oh, and he breaks free and has nothing but open field in front of him. Well, that's a strange penalty call right there.
I'm starting to notice that this ref likes talking, and it don't make much sense.
No, but he's making a lot of dollars.
First down and long. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. First down and a mile. Offense is rolling.
Marvin, that was a pass play. Rolling plays are in bowling.
Second down in a very lot.
Hot one, hot two.
At this point with multiple. And that was a bone crusher right there, folks. First and ten. Roid Rage ignites that deep down violent rage and makes you unstoppable.
I'll take a Roid.
And he finds open spaces running toward the end zone.
Turn on your jet, you son of a bitch.
Oh, the unstoppable force meets the explodable object. And it's first and ten. And that's another pick. Man, oh man, he refuses to go down. Pow! With the brain scrambler. First and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
And he held on into that one for a first down. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
And that's another turnover for the defense. Oh, he just got crushed.
Yo, seriously, man, you think you can go toe-to-toe with me? I will wreck your world. You understand me, Junior? I'll wreck your world.
And it's first and 10. They call the warp speed dirty prick. And he's off to the races.
Hey, man, nobody can touch you with an eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. Hey, what you talking about?
And they line up for the extra point. Straight through the uprights. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
He runs it for three. Second down and 7.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
And he punched his way out of that tackle. And the quarterback finds his man for the first down.
Bingo, bingo, I just hit that mutant bingo. Was missing was his number for the last three plays. Talk about luck.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Nice pickup for 6 yards. That's the end of quarter one. Well, the good news is there's still time to make it a game.
And there's still time to get a beer.
And that'll be second down and 4.
Hot one, hot two.
He was starting to go somewhere, but he gets stumped after 3.
They usually stop me after 3, too. You know, the all-you-can-eat buffets? They're not as literal as you'd think.
And that'll bring up 3rd and 1.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
Well, this kick is no guarantee.
Sure it is. If he misses, he's fired. Guaranteed.
And it's good!
You know, Grim, in this league where murder and bribery are cheered, it's good to be good, huh? I mean, can't we all just...
Not this shit again. Bricks, I'm stopping you right there.
He's gonna be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
And it's 1st and 10. Well, he made the pass, but then a slap in the face by the defense.
Aw, oh, that's me in the hotel bar every night.
Hey, your opening line needs work.
Why?
Really? What's a pretty girl like you doing here all by yourself? Are you a hooker?
Well, it's a fair question. You ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Oh, holy Montezuma's revenge! That's a crap your pants and die tackle. Why, that Montezuma was very vengeful, wasn't he, Bricks? Wonder what made him so mad.
Yeah, it was probably all the diarrhea.
Yeah, you're probably right.
Yeah, they probably ran out of toilet paper when he was in some all-inclusive resort, and he just got so mad and cursed everyone who came to Mexico forever to crack their pants. Sounds like he didn't really think it through, because, you know, he should have made it specifically for the owners of the inclusives, but not the guests.
What the fuck are you talking about?
I don't really know right now. What day is it?
Oh, with the brain scrambler. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And he gets 3 yards on that run. Second down and seven.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Third down and, well, good luck.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Oh, look at this guy break tackles. First down. Give this guy a few catches and watch his confidence take off. He is deadly in the open field, Bricks. And it's first and ten. And they call a ginormous dirty trick.
Hey, so.
And the defense gets another pick. Man, rough day. Man, what a hit that was. And that's a hell of a cheap shot. Gotta love it. First and ten. And he picks up maybe four on that play. Second down and six. He might have managed to dig out a yard on that one.
Not my yard. Got too much buried in, you know, the usual money, bodies, coffee cans filled with, well, you know, mostly coffee. Tastes better, like Eskimos burying salmon heads, kimchi. I mean, anything really tastes good.
And he was steering a pick six, but dropped the interception.
And it plays on defense, schmuck.
Don't do anything stupid here. Just punt the damn ball and play defense. And he got it off. That's a decent punt. They just let that one drop and play it safe, and the defense says, we'll take it. And it's first and ten.
Hot. Hot one, hot two, hot
three. Ah, another interception. Geez, you give this guy a bigger paycheck than everybody else combined.
And he's off to the races. Look at that little mutant run. Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck off. That was just a one-time thing.
He is fighting for every yard. first and 10.
Hot. Hot one.
And that's what they call the money shot. Oh, mama, just call him Cap'n Crunch. Another one bites the dust. First down. And it's first and 10. And so that's the 2-minute warning. And it's first and 10.
Lohan's nose. It's a mare in Lost Wages, Nevada.
The quarterback calls a timeout to stop the clock. They have two left. First and 8 to go.
I'm the greatest. No, you didn't see that because I'm...
Second down and 7.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
That's a 6-yard gain on that catch. And that'll bring up 3rd and 1.
Hot one.
And he rumbles into the end zone for the score.
I hope he's not going to dance now.
They're going for 2 points. QB threads the needle for 2 points. Wow, 2 years ago, this guy was a buried, rotting corpse at the end of the galaxy. And today, look at him. He's a dancing, scoring machine.
What a story. What a wonderful story.
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. Looks like he'll be able to run this one back if he's not terrified for his life.
He is, but he's got no choice.
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
And he sticks his fingers in the defender's eyes, netting him a pickup of about 8 on the play. Second down and 2. And the MFL keeps pounding out the death hits on WMFL 98.8. The greatest hits of all time.
Huh? Did you just say greatest hits? Where?
First and 10. A nice run there for 8 yards. And they quickly call a timeout to stop the clock. Second down and 2. And he shuffled his feet so well on that. Oh, no, that was totally unnecessary. I gotta see that one again.
It was also freaking awesome. I hope they have raincoats in the front now, because that was splattering everywhere.
They've got one more timeout left, but they've stopped the clock.
Why don't they just take the batteries out of the clock, Grim? That would make more sense.
In a hurry up offense, there is no huddle, so neither team can put their players on the bench. And he stayed with the receiver and deflected the ball. And that's the end of the second quarter. Someone will need to pull together some bribe money as they head to their lockers. Stay with us for the Halftime Show, brought to you by our friends at Monsatan Industries. We make genetically altered Frankenfood you'll have fun trying to identify. We're back for the second half as the teams line up for the kickoff. The coach told his players they'll be strung up on the goalposts if they don't make this a game in the second half.
That's how you motivate these pricks.
Say what? Come on, man. You can't hang with me. You get my grill, I'm gonna ruin your world. You understand me?
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and, or bloodthirsty, whichever. Ooh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. And it's first and ten. Oh, and the defense jumps outside. Oh, wow. If you're a defender, the only good QB is... Invaders devastate the opposition at home. The opposing team can't feel the team, so this one ends in a forfeit. They come up big today with a solid win, and the opposition will be licking their wounds on the long plane ride home.
My own wounds taste just like chicken. I was at Scrambles tomato soup. I forget, but a good scab tastes like bacon. That I know.
Scab lettuce tomato sandwich. Sounds like a picnic. And the MVP is about to inspire us with some words of wisdom. Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. and all the folks at Evil SN want to thank you for watching this presentation of the Mutant Football League.
Today's game was brought to you by the Hexon Oil Corporation. We drill it, spill it, and kill it so you...